Hello, I'm Douglas Johnson with Ross Video, and I'm here to give you a quick overview of the Abacus Air Cleaner. It's a live event protection delay system that can conceal either wardrobe malfunctions or any visual offensive content, as well as profanity when there's spoken words that shouldn't be spoken on the air. The Air Cleaner live event protection delay has two buttons on the control panel, one for concealing audio offenses and one for concealing video offenses. So the operator monitors the incoming feed. This is coming into the air cleaner, and the delay is currently set for 5 seconds. So what we see on the input will come out from the delay 5 seconds later. So the operator will monitor the input, and when something visually offensive happens, the operator presses and holds down the yellow button to conceal the bad behavior. So the system is pretty straightforward. It takes a live video feed from your live program. Then there's a delay that you can set to any amount, anywhere from, say, 2 seconds up to 70 seconds of delay, depending upon the model you purchase. And there's a control panel, which provides two buttons, one for concealing audio offenses and one for concealing video offenses. Now, if you have a really high profile event that you need to absolutely be sure of protecting, then you can have two control panels with two operators, and the two operators can work in series to ensure that all profanity and all content that shouldn't be put on the air is eliminated. So the way this works, we have an incoming video feed, which is coming into the air cleaner delay, and currently it's set to 5 seconds of delay. So 5 seconds later, we see the content coming out of the delay. So the operator monitors the incoming feed, and when something visually offensive comes on the input, the operator presses and holds down the yellow button, and 5 seconds later, the content is defocused. When the content is good again, the operator releases the button, and after the 5 seconds of delay, you'll see the content comes back into focus.
It's not uncommon when you're thinking about virtual technology to ask somebody, well, how do I make that happen? And if they've got the equipment, are we just gonna go on the air the first day? The answer to that is no. If you want it to look real.
For audio concealment, if there is an audio offense, if a person breaks out in swearing or in a tirade, you can conceal the audio by pressing the red button. So the operator would be listening to the incoming feed, and when they hear something bad, they press and hold the red button. And after the 5 seconds of delay, the audio will be concealed, in this case with an audio jumble. So with audio jumble, that's quite a unique feature for Air Cleaner. It renders the person unintelligible. It's like they're speaking a language that no one understands. So it's a lot less noticeable to your home viewing audience.
We're able to take a lot of time setting up prior to the show, is now ready to go nice and quickly.
Virtually, you can do things you couldn't even afford to do.
Unique to Air Cleaner is the fact that we can conceal either each element independently, video and audio, as I've shown you, but we can also conceal both at the same time. So if a person has a wardrobe malfunction and begins swearing at the same time, then you can press and hold both buttons when this offense occurs. And after the delay expires, then you'll see the video is defocused and the audio is jumbled at the same time. And when the buttons are released, then the video output will go back into focus and the audio is not jumbled
anymore. Information is sent back to the expression systems and through UX so that the set is saying all along the office in browser me, so it's a place. And what it also is awesome.
Thanks for watching. This has been the Abacus Air Cleaner live event protection delay. If you'd like to learn more about the product, please visit the Ross Video website, where you can download brochures or watch additional videos.